As the Emperor's spies told it, Ceri had reached Novigrad. A lone attempt to find her in the North's largest city would certainly fail. But Geralt had friends he could count on. The Witcher decided to contact Triss Merigold.
You made back there at Loch Mueen.
He's a war veteran. Spare me a crown.
Stay away from me.
Thank you.
was it happened to Falterstigin?
Certain I believe that.
Eternal fire! Guards!
Cool. It matters not where you're from. What matters is if you're prepared to fight Captain Mortimer.
Who organizes these fights?
Tournaments like this have been held in Skelliger, Velen, and Novigrad for ages. Each region has its own champion.
Novigrad's is the tailor. Defeat Mortimer, and you'll gain the right to challenge him.
Of Rivia dethrones Captain Mortimer! Behold your prize champion! It's no cakewalk to the title of champion. More opponents await. You must defeat Georgius George, who reigns at the Golden Sturgeon, and also O'Neill, whom you'll find near the entrance to the slums. Only then will you gain the right to challenge for the title of Champion of Novigrad.
On the Black Mountains, economically.
Sir, I beg your pardon.
Don't bother me, please.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks?
Let's go!
Like dung that flows
to
the sewage.
How
do
you go with this
thing?
I was...
Why, I'm not going to be so sadly happy.
Yeah, Witcher.
The folk in this city.
Oh, right.
Racial hygiene's as poor as puppies.
Master Claytop heartily greets the challenger.
Greetings to Master Claytop from Geralt.
Will you take up the challenge? Will you face our tavern's champion?
Yeah, I'll fight this Gregorio fellow.
Your attention, please! This fine witcher has agreed to join in battle with our tavern's champion, Georgius George. While our champion prepares, you and I should have a chat. Let us talk coin. I shall be blunt. You stand to earn a great deal, provided you follow a few recommendations.
You asking me to cheat?
Not to cheat. To engage in an enterprise, that is all. What say you?
A bucket of coin for taking some hits to the face? Tempting offer. I'm in. What do I do?
Nothing much. Throw some punches, not too many, mind. Then let him drop you. A warm welcome to our competitors as they enter the ring. Geralt versus Georgius George, the pile driver. May the better man win.
That's it, you're in for it! Fucking come on!
I made you a lucrative offer, did I not?
Yeah, but there's nothing quite like robbing a thief or cheating a cheat.
I shall remember this. Master Claytop never forgets a slight. Our winner and the tavern's new champion is the witcher called Geralt. Here is your prize. Archibald O'Neill is another brawler you can fight. You'll find him near the entrance to the slums. You all right? Your pilot's dead.
Black ones, Redanians. As long as they play, I don't care.
Let's go! Oh!
Where are you going?
I've seen better.
Waste of breath.
Hey! Have
you stand against the champion? Novigrad, capital of the world. Get me hit, sir.
Name's Geralt.
Patty Gruber. I'm a bookie. I trust you're here to fight.
I'm ready.
Hear that? A fight at last! Our champion, Archibald O'Neill, to face Geralt! Fight!
You'll squirt your kidneys!
We have a new champion, the man who dethroned Archibald O'Neill. Bravo to Geralt! A beautiful bout!
Want to be crowned the best in Novigrad? Who do I gotta fight?
Durden the Tailor fights every night in the outskirts where the non-humans have settled. Capital of the world, yet they did such rabble.
Thank you.
little chase.
We've been expecting you. We're already taking bets.
You've been weighed, you've been measured, and you've been found scrawny. In what world could you possibly defeat me?
Came here to fight the tailor. So let's do this.
Novigraders, one and all, a momentous occurrence. Before us, in just minutes, Geralt of Rivia will face the tailor.
Come here, bitch. Uncle Durden wants to sew you a new face.
Champion no more. Henceforth, the title belongs to the Drifter. If you've not had your fill of slapabouts just yet, you'll find other eager challengers in Velen and Skelliger.
Stinks of burnt flesh. Can they not burn those pyres beyond the city walls?
Nice razors you got there.
Time for a change of scenery.
Which of those swords is the Hughes?
Go, go. Faster. Slower.
Oh! Think we're in for rain.
Come on.
And
my, he thinks what a freak.
No, said I'll come to the wrong place. Come on.
Oh.
Witcher.
You'll starve to death here, monster slayer.
Ah!
blasphemers, kobolds.
You all just get off my back.
Hey! Whoa! What a killer!
Nice dude!
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Venom?
Winds howling.
You're late to the man, so strap in the mug to the working man. Strapping the mug to the working man.